my gun? Shut up!
Yeah.
I'm telling you to show you I had it.
And now it's looking at you right in the fucking face.
What do you look like? What are you doing? Put that gun down.
I don't want you turning that shit, Dad.
I brought that up here so we can play together. Not so you can just play by yourself. What are you doing? It's finally time for you to fucking listen to me, alright?
Put the gun down.
I'm not going to do anything. I'm not going to do anything. I just want you to listen to the amount of shit that you put me through.
Put the gun
down. I'm not going to get you up. Shut the fuck up, Dad. You shut up and listen. You're not the one that's had me making videos in that little room downstairs. You sucked every little bit of fucking energy I've ever had. Any motivation that I ever had. It's gone. Is that what you wanted? Of course it is. And now you're looking like the biggest hypocrite piece of shit playing all these games out here. Put this on.
Shut the fuck up.
It's finally time that I had a moment. All these abuse that you put me through.
Put the
fuck up, Dad.
All the emotional abuse that I've been putting through, that you put mom through, and now she's left. And what you cause Uncle Larry to do, you cause me to do, all the fucking consoles you destroyed, you've taken away every single shot of happiness and freedom.
You better put that gun down, and you better not be loaded. Or there's gonna be hell to pay.
Shut the fuck up.
I'm the one who decides, all right? I'm the one in control now!
Oh, that really bothers you, doesn't it?
Finally you listen to your son for the first time! It's a shame. It is a really damn shame that you had to come to this.
Why would you come to this?
You fucking
answer him, right?
Get the fucking gun out!
You don't even know how to use that gun.
Oh, really?
That's plenty concerned the one that fucking taught me, Dad.
Not this.
Listen to me! Shut the fuck up!
So funny.
Shut the fuck up. I want the 30 grand, and I want it now.
Thank you.